Good afternoon, everybody. Welcome, audience, to Austin Startup Week, the Survival and Pivots track. We have four sessions throughout the day, as well as networking to get to know other attendees. Before we get started, I want to introduce myself and share why I'm excited to be the track advisor and your MC for the Survival and Pivots track today. My name is Elisa Sepulveda, and I'm a local director for the Founder Institute and part of the Texas Founder Institute Network. Since 2017, we've launched 64 companies, and graduates have raised over $2 million for their companies. We're about to kick off our sixth cohort here in Austin and our first ever cohort in Dallas. Part of our application process requires taking a personality test, which has been administered over the last 11 years across 80 countries and 300 cities. The one personality indicator of long-term founder success is openness. If a founder is open to feedback and changing direction to fulfill a customer need, the startup can not only survive, but thrive. 2020 threw a bunch of challenges at all businesses across industries. I'm excited to hear different perspectives from investors and founders on how they've navigated this challenging time. We'll get started in just a few minutes. Hang tight and wait for the introduction for our first session. We'll catch you in a few minutes.